Hello friends, in our previous videos we learned a lot about hammer candlestick and its state setup. If you don't, then let me tell you two important things about hammer candle. It has a small body and long lower shadow, and it is a sign of a beginning of a bullish trend. To know more about it in details, check out my video on hammer candlestick. But if you are hearing this voice for the first time, don't forget to press that press subscribe button and turn on the bell notification to get interesting finance and share market videos. Now let's get started. We are going to start this video by setting a trade in a practical stock, and I also guide you as to a step-by-step process to make you remember this trick very easily. Step 1. First, try to find a hammer at the bottom of a downward rally, something like this. And then look at its lower shadow. Longer the shadow, greater the chance of profit. Now step 2. Then went for the very next day and to observe the price is moving higher than the high of the hammer or not. If yes, then ready to set up your trade. And if it's not moving higher, then don't set your trade. Now the final step. Step 3. If the previous condition is satisfied, then just buy it and don't forget to set up the stop loss at the low of the hammer. Look at this chart. First, it forms a hammer with a long lower shadow and its high price is 942. In the next day, the price moves above 942. So it satisfied our second step. Now let's assume I buy this stock at 944 and set up the stop loss at 925. I hope now it is clear to all of you guys. Now let's move to its bearish version, hanging man pattern. I know this name sounds odd. This name is also given by the Japanese, and it signifies the market going to dead very soon. Means it receives a correction or downfall. So hanging man is a sign of the beginning of a bearish trend. It looks similar like hammer, but the difference is that it appears at the top of the chart. Now let's take a look to the market sentiments. Means why a hanging man appears on the chart. When the market is in uptrend, the bulls have the total control and take the price to the new highs. But when the hanging man forms, it refers that the bulls want to take the price to new high, but bears have managed to make an entry in the market. And slowly bears acquired the market from the bulls and a correction happened. Now the important part is that how to set up trade for this hanging man pattern. If you are a risk taker, then initiate a short trade on that day around the closing price. But if you are a risk avoider, then take short trade on the very next day only if the candle is red. And the stop loss are same for the both the high of the hanging man. Let's understand it with a practical chart. Look at this candle. And the OHLC values are open equal to 1383, high equal to 1404, low equal to 1353 and close equal 1396. So a risk taker make a sell at 1396. And the risk avoider also sell at 1396. But only if the next day candle is red. And your stop loss will be 1404. I hope now you are ready to make a huge profit with this knowledge. Then what are you waiting for? Just press that like button. But if you have any confusion, feel free to ask me in the comments. And in our upcoming video, we will look at the shooting star candle. So don't forget to hit that red subscribe button and press that bell icon to get notified. If this video had any value to your life, hit that big fat like button and share this video to your family, friends and colleagues. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys.